Bonjour YouTube, welcome back to the channel. I am NeurAlex and this is gonna be my reaction for episode 11, season 3 of Attack on Titan called Bystander. If you are new to NeurAlex Live, please subscribe. You can even click the bell to make sure you do not miss my next video. So before dying, Kenny recalled about his past, pledging his allegiance to Uri Reich, raising Levi as a killer, and becoming the leader of the anti-personal control squad. Before his last breath, he confessed to Levi that he was his uncle. Historia has been crowned as the new queen, and somewhere else, we saw a defeated Reina at the end of the Beast Titan. The later revealed that finding the coordinate is a priority over rescuing Annie. Oh, and one last thing. Who is the Beast Titan? Before I jump into this, don't forget to follow me on Twitter and Instagram at NeurAlex. Check out full-length watch-along reactions on Patreon. Join my Discord and check out my merch at Teespring. All right, Bystander, here we go. No recap, no anything, just go. As I said in my last reaction, like, I'm getting to like that song more and more, but it's still too mellow for me. Like, I miss having guitars and solos and speed metal drumming. But I guess maybe mainstream fans don't like that as much as me, you know? Not everybody's into metal, I guess. It's been 2 months. The cattle farming goddess. I love it.
これじゃトラスト君最大奴のことなんか誰も覚えてねえよ。おい。ヒストリー地下街から壁の端まで孤児や困窮者を集めて面倒を見る困っている人がいたら
どこにいたって見つけ出し、助けに行くって言ってた。これがヒストリアのやりたいことなんだ。 And is that a bad thing?
皇室科の実験はうまくいってるんだってね。でも急がねえと、また奴らが来ちまう。Ellen
looks so depressed.
ライナにベルトルトともう一度会うことになるとしたら、奴らは殺さなきゃならない。No
choice, huh?
最近は地下街にいた子たちも笑うようになったな。これが間間違ってるはずなんてないよ。あの時は人類なんか滅べばいいとか言ってたのにな。あれは勢い余っただけだから。おミカサジェラス貸して。おい、エレンは実験で疲れてる。だから俺を年寄りみたいに扱うのはやめろ。
Yeah, she either treats you like a kid or like some old man.
地下空間で発見された光る鉱石など得たものも多かった。Oh. エレンの皇室化の能力はとある対巨人兵器を。Anti-Titan
weapon? Yes! The executioner from hell!
Whoa! Eren!
Yes, Shiganshina! I wanna go there!
何が嬉しくて今更調査兵なんかになったんだか。Oh,
so he joined. Nice.
ピッチには向いてないだとか、生きがるなだとか散々なじられたよ。少しは見直してたんだかな。見損なったって言ってやったよ。Oh.
あしゃいでんのはお前と同じ実戦経験ゼロの編入の連中だけなんだよ。お前らすっかり歴戦の猛者か。お前らと比べられちまえばな。He
is.
世間全体が
I don't like that. People are so optimistic. It's gonna be brutal.
また今度にするよ。
Oh boy, eh? That was rough.
明日は調整日だから朝から俺の村に帰ろうと思って。
Oh, to his village?
巨人の正体は人間かもしれねえって話だ。
もうずっと終わらない悪夢を見ているようだったよ。
俺たちが戦ってる敵は何なんだろうな。
That's a great question.
悪夢にうなされ続ける人間ってことなのか。
エレン、
Wake up!
まだパンとスープが残ってるでしょ。おしゃべりは食べ終わってからにしなさい。
ミカサ、could you leave him alone for a second?
ごめんな。
You're not his mom.
お前最近そればっかだぞ。一人でブツブツだ。お前が思い出さなきゃいけない。親父さんと会っていた調査兵団の男ってやつを。
おお。
そもそもあの男は、俺もどっかで見たことあるはずなんだ。
頭をどこかにぶつけてみては。
Sasha, smack your head, see if you remember.
行間の頭突きでも食らえばいいんだよ。
それで思い出せんなら。
Wait. It was him?
キッショーです。
Wow, he was the guy from the scout training?
シャーディス教官。
Oh. Wow, okay. Okay, I did not see that coming.
どうしたブラウス？座らんのか？
いいえ！私めはこちらで結構です！
She's terrified of him.
お前はあれからたった数ヶ月、みんな見違えるように変わった。
It's true, eh?
お前は母親とよく似ているな。その瞳の奥に宿す牙は父親そのものだ。
Wow.
傍観者に過ぎない私の思い出話を。
As a mere bystander.
20年前、ウォール・マリア。
ここで何をしている？どうやって壁を越えてきた？
あなたたちこそ壁の外で何を？まさか戦っているのか？
はあ？
彼はなぜ壁の外にいるのか覚えていなかった。
Oh shit!
グリシャ・イエーガーという名前以外。
勤務中に酒をやるバカを牢の中にぶち込む方はないか、ハンネス。
Oh, that's young Annis. I didn't even recognize him. He was always drunk.
名前以外にも覚えていることがある。私は医者だ。
Okay.
私に教えてくれないか。この世界のことや。調査兵団。
It's crazy how Eren looks like him when you look at him young like this.
飯と酒にありつければそれで満足な部類の人間らしい。世界がどれだけ広いかなんて考えたこともない。
それが調査兵団。
そうだ。バカみたいか。
そんなわけないだろう。
Not at all. Oh man, he truly talks like Eren.
人類の誇りそのものだ。
The pride of humanity.
また調査兵団の勧誘かい？
違うぞ、カルラ。私は。
Oh, that's Carla.
調査兵団はもっと特別な選ばれし者でないと。
そんなことを言われたのは初めてだった。確かに壁の中は私には狭すぎた。私が団長にさえなれば成果は出せる。
グリシャ！Whoa. 彼らも例の伝染病だ。なんとかならないか。
Oh, that's the plague time, eh?
大丈夫。みんな助かるよ。
Dr. Yeager was such a good guy.
Yeager 先生、ありがとうございます。
It's true that he saved everybody from the plague.
調査兵団団長に任命する。
Yes! Commander!
おめでとう、Yeager 先生。
Wow, he was jealous.
Elvin の軍隊はまだ死人を出してないんだって。
団長変えちまえばいいのにね。
Wow, that's how.
キースさん。
Oh, look at baby Eren.
カルラ、この子は。
エレン。男の子です。死ぬまで続けるつもりですか？
なぜ凡人は何もせず死ぬまで生きていられるかわかるか。そう垂らしただけの人生を恥じることもない。手当たり次第男に愛想を振りまき酒をついで回るしか取り柄のないものなんぞには決して。凡人は何も成し遂げなかった。
アーメン。
団長をやってくれるか。
Wow. So he left the command because he did not think he was special enough to do this job? That's sad. Oh my god, the panic! It was your fault? Oh my god, they're both, everybody's crushed. Because he was so in love with her, even though she was married to Dr. Yeager. Don't follow us.
Oh.
I beg you, stay out of it. That's where he transferred the power.
Kaminari.
So, I was killed by you in a shelter.
Wow.
I know
everything. And then the key was there.
You know the real reason. I was not special or anything.そんな幼稚な理由でここにいる。あんたの俺とかなんかどうでもいい。現実から逃げるな。公に心臓を捧げるとはそういうことだろう。
俺は特別でも何でもなかった。特別な父親の息子だった。それだけだったんです。
Which means you're special also.
特別じゃなきゃいけないんですか。私はそうは思いませんよ。人より優れていなくたって。
She's so right, though.
こんなに可愛い。だからこの子はもう偉いんです。この世界に生まれてきてくれたんだから。
父親が願ったように、自らの命を燃やし、壁の外で燃え尽きるのだろう。
Oh my God! He's the one who tried to. Ah!、
Oh. 何一つ変えることはできない。
You can't alter someone's destiny.
ただの傍観者だ。
Oh my god, so he was the one who broke Eren's ODM gear for his test in season 1. Wow! That's the reason. Makes sense. Makes so much sense. So basically what happened there is we got confirmed a bunch of answers and information that we thought already, but like it was confirmation.But here's my main thing. Okay. If they found Dr. Yeager outside the walls, all right, did he have the same thing happen to him like Yemere? In the sense that he was a banished human, injected, transformed into a titan. He went into, I don't know, years, months, years of nightmare.Like Yemere was like 60 years, she said. Then he ate a titan that's from the same place as the warriors and became a human again. Like, the does not remember anything except the fact, except his name and the fact that he was a doctor. And then he settled down in Shiganshina, met Carla, had Here. And then when the wall was destroyed,He took Eren. They took Eren out. Gave him the key. He passed the power to him. So wait, that means he probably found something, went to the Rice estate, killed the Rice family, took the power, and then went back to Shiganshina and gave that power to Eren? Something's missing.Wow, that's so much. Hey guys, you wanted answers? You want an answer, Alex? Could use some. Here you go, buddy. That's pretty much how I feel right now. Wow. Wow. So I guess I'm jumping into episode 12 next, which is the mid-season finale. I'm very excited for it. Who's the Beast Titan? Anyway. Anyway, guys, that was my reaction for episode 11, season 3 of Attack on Titan, Shinji no Kyojin. Please tell me what you thought about it in the comments below. Give this video a like. Subscribe to the channel if you're new around here. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram at NerdAlex. Check out full length watch along reactions on Patreon. Join my Discord and check out my merch at Teespring. Thank you again for watching this. I am NerdAlex, and until we meet each other again, guys, stay safe.